Elmo's binky from when Elmo was a baby. But Elmo doesn't use it anymore. Because Elmo's a big kid now. Oh, and so are you. If you have a binky, maybe you're ready to give it up too. Yes, that's what Elmo said. Well, Elmo can help you. All week long, Elmo can give you ideas for how to say bye-bye to your binky. Keep checking back for a new idea every day. We can do this together. Oh, and Mommy and Daddy can help too. Elmo loves you.